In this video, you will learn how easily the lamp can be replaced on the EasyVis spectrophotometer from Mettler Toledo. When the lamp has reached its lifetime, this pop-up is shown to you. Switch off the instrument and wait for at least 30 minutes to cool down the lamp module. Remove the back cover and take the Allen wrench from its position. Unplug the power cable and tilt the instrument on its right side. Open the cover. Disconnect the cable by pressing down the latch and pulling the plug out of the socket. Unscrew the two screws with the Allen wrench. Pull out the lamp module. Unpack the new lamp module. Do not touch the light bulb. Insert the new lamp module and tighten the two screws with the Allen wrench. Insert the lamp plug into the lamp socket and close the cover. Return the instrument to its upright position and plug in the power cable. Switch on the instrument. After initialization, go to Setup and Tools and reset the lamp counter by clicking Lamp Reset. After a warm-up time of at least 1 hour, you have to perform an adjustment. Go to Setup and Tools, Adjustments, and select System Baseline. Press the Start button and confirm that the compartment is empty. Now your instrument is again ready to use.